Hey, what's up? Finally, we can talk about camera of Huawei P30 Lite. We already made video with unboxing and performance test of this phone. However, I think that the camera is the highlight of Huawei P30 Lite. The smartphone has triple camera on the back and 32 megapixels front camera. By the way, Huawei P30 Lite is also known as Huawei Nova 4E on Chinese market. Just know about this. So let's start. First, I want to note that Huawei P30 Lite is available in two versions. The first one has 48 megapixels main sensor on the back and 24 megapixels front camera. I have a model with 24 megapixels main sensor and 32 megapixels front camera. The second and third sensors on the rear panel on both versions are the same: 8 megapixels ultra wide lens and 2 megapixel sensor for depth effect. In fact, I don't think that 48 megapixel sensor will make much better photos than 24 megapixels, perhaps only in low light. Anyway, I don't have the version with 48 megapixel sensor, so I cannot compare it with my phone. Now let's look at camera app of Huawei P30 Lite. It seems that Huawei P30 Lite has the same shooting modes and functions as other Huawei phones. There is night mode, portrait, photo, video and many other shooting modes, such as pro, slow motion, panorama, etc. Also, there is AI mode on the top. We will compare the photos in AI mode and regular photo mode. The settings menu provides photo, video resolution, GPS tag, watermark, capture smiles, object tracking and other options. I want to note that maximum photo resolution is 24 megapixels. The maximum video resolution is Full HD. First, let's look at real sample photos in standard mode. As you can see, the images in daylight are really good. They are bright and high detailed. If you want more contrast photos, then you should enable AI mode. The images have brighter colors and perhaps more details. As I already said, the second 8-megapixel sensor on the back is used for ultra-wide shooting. You can compare images in a regular mode and ultra-wide mode. The camera really captures more space, but in my opinion the photo quality spoils a little. I have no questions to portrait and aperture mode. The phone blurs the background very well. 32-megapixel selfie camera is great. There is also portrait mode, but it is not as accurate as the main camera. The night mode allows taking really good photos in low light conditions. Of course, it cannot be compared with flagship Huawei P30 and P30 Pro, but light version is still good. Talking about video recording, Huawei P30 Lite shoots video in maximum resolution Full HD. However, the footage is smooth. It seems that the phone has image stabilization, and this is very good. We'll be right back. The camera test of Huawei P30 Lite shows that the smartphone has a good camera. From other side, I cannot say that it is much better than Redmi Note 7 camera. Yes, Huawei P30 Lite has ultra-wide lens, unlike Xiaomi device, and I think this is useful function. However, in general, the image quality is similar on these phones. What do you think? Which smartphone has better camera, Huawei P30 Lite or Redmi Note 7? Write in comments below. I will leave the link to camera test of Redmi Note 7 in description. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.